In another video, a tiger and a crocodile saw a deer floating in the water. The crocodile managed to get the deer first. The tiger was annoyed that its lunch was stolen and decided to go to the crocodile even though it was in the water, the crocodile's territory. The funny thing is, it turns out the crocodile is afraid of the tiger. The tiger finally managed to get the deer, and it was a big victory for the tiger.